Solo upgrades and peace for more advantage. The boy's name was Steve. He wasn't quite fine. When we saw him that day, he was barely alive. Just an old pair of jeans and a face filled with fear. Dirty bare feet and eyes filled with tears. And what he said still rings in my ear. He said, "Won't somebody love me?" He said, "Please, won't somebody love me? I've been all over town and I still haven't and stay. Please, won't somebody love me?" Does it ever make you wonder how Jesus must feel? Every time that he sees somebody like Steve, 'cause you won't be surprised if you only knew how he says, "Please, won't somebody love me?" He says, "Please, won't somebody love me?" I've been to say, "Come over to my house and stay. Please, won't somebody love me? Love me. Thank you.